The people are phenomenal. I mean, I have received mentorship that's unparalleled.
All the faculty are, you know, outstanding clinical cardiologists, but they're just, you know, so humble, very approachable.
Every patient is a learning opportunity, and every member of the team has something to teach you.
I think for me, the thing that makes this program special is that the amount of collegiality that you see between the fellows and amongst the staff as well. I think that really, in my mind, separates IU from other cardiology fellowship programs. Just in the way that we work with each other, and everyone is always willing to help out.
We have a small group here, but I think that teamwork, that covering each other's back, feeling that, you know, if you have something that you need to do, somebody's there to cover for you, I think it takes a lot of stress away and allows you to live life in addition to your training.
The faculty and staff care enough to hold our fellows to the very highest standards and help them meet and exceed those standards.
The cardiology faculty really enjoy working with the fellows. And we work side by side, whether it's in the clinic, whether it's in the CCU, whether it's in the imaging laboratories or the cath lab or the EP lab, we enjoy working side by side with the fellows. Really close relationships with the faculty is what makes it so much fun.
One of the highlights of our program is our program director, Dr. Bakta. It was very clear to me before starting fellowship that he's someone that advocates for the fellows and wants to make sure that we get the best learning experience we can during our time here.
At Indiana University, we've really steeped our program in history and also the present and the future. There are a lot of historical figures in cardiovascular medicine that have started their careers and developed their careers here in echocardiography, electrophysiology, arrhythmia management, and interventional cardiology. So we take a lot of that history to heart in training our fellows, preparing them for present day medicine, but also in regards to what they may experience in the future, what they're going to face out there in practice in their own careers. The flexibility is still the hallmark of our fellowship. As they make their way through our fellowship, there's certainly some base rotations that they have to participate in. Every cardiologist needs that. But as they start to form and kind of focus their clinical interests, we tend to let them shift to their area of interest, whether it be in arrhythmias, interventional cardiology, imaging, echocardiography, research, a whole host of electives. Heart failure, of course, is now a very prominent part of our program, as is adult congenital heart disease. So a lot of different disciplines are represented in our program, and we let the fellows really tailor their training to whatever their serious interests are in.
So the fellowship has 5 fellows generally for each year of training. We also have an advanced heart failure fellow, 2 interventional fellows, and 2 EP fellows. So no matter what your interest, we have somebody here who has that interest as well and can give you that specialized exposure.
Over these last 3 years, you know, the clinical training has been excellent. We work at 3 to 4 different hospitals. We get such a diverse experience. You know, we see patients here at Methodist, which is like a tertiary care center, end stage, very sick patients, getting a lot of advanced therapies.
You know, we get to go to the VA hospital, where it's generally that classic bread and butter type medicine that you get to see. But then you also get to go over to our county hospital, where you are the only consult person there, so you get to see any cardiology thing that walks through the door. So while at times it can get busy, you also get exposed to quite a breadth of everything, which is, I think, good to see to build a good foundation of your general cardiology fellowship.
And as fellows, we're involved in every step of the process, consults, procedures. So I think the training here has been outstanding, and that's what I was looking for.
They start off very quickly with clinical responsibilities. You start call fairly quickly. And if the first month is in the cath lab, somebody's with you, but you're getting access and you're doing the procedure itself while they're teaching you. You're responsible for rounding on the patients and kind of coming up with a game plan.
The other thing I liked about the program is the city of Indianapolis. I think it's a great place to live. It's affordable. There are things to do here. And it's a kind of an easy place to live. And I like that as well.
This fellowship becomes a part of your life. So the people become really important. What you realize is those 3 years shape you to such a significant extent that the people around you play a bigger role than you anticipate in turning you into who you are.
But it's a really great time where you're gonna work very hard, but through that hard work, you're going to really learn and mature into the type of physician you're going to be long-term.
The opportunity to do something great, not just for the patients that we see today, but to have the courage to ask ourselves and our colleagues, how can we do even better for those that cross our doors tomorrow?
It's we do it because we believe in it. We really truly believe in our fellows and their training and the next generation of cardiovascular professionals, because that's where this is all headed.